I'm Grace White, working on a disturbing case today out of New Braunfels. Police arrested this man, Barry Pizzo, for violating parole, but investigators now say they believe he had an inappropriate relationship with a 14-year-old girl. Tonight at 9, why police think there are more victims out there and what they found when they went through his house. See you at 9.